A much-needed weekly soup kitchen is now open for the homeless in an unlikely location.
Meals will now be served inside the State House, servicing the homeless community while reminding lawmakers what's at stake this legislative session. Eyewitness News reporter Pete Mangione is live in our newsroom with all the details.
Susan, last year's homeless numbers show an increase from the year before. That means more people are struggling for the basics, food and shelter. The homeless strength just may lie in numbers. Perhaps the more there are of them, the more sympathetic lawmakers will be. A weekly soup kitchen right in front of their eyes will be hard to ignore, as will the issues they face. Advocates want affordable housing, a homeless bill of rights, a just cause right to rent, and to ensure that the affordable housing bond is on the ballot in the fall election.
And we felt that it was very important to bring people to the State House and make sure that our legislators understand that it's real people who are involved here, not just a number.
And that homeless number now stands at just over 4,400 for the year 2011. I'm Pete Mangione, Eyewitness News.